faster the speed of modulation is, the more it will sound, you know, the more it, there's a, the larger the potential that it sounds like a tone. And it is even true if you, with Schoenberg's 8-12 tone music, if you would play it 10 times slower than it is actually performed, it starts sounding more and more tonal. And if you play it, you know, and the faster you play the progression of pitches, the more dizzy it makes you, and the more it will sound atonal, and the, you don't have the time to make any tonal sense of it in your mind as a listener. And that will be true with your row too. You know, if you play it super fast, it will sound more, a bit more atonal, because you see, I don't know. Or if you play it super fast, I don't know, because you see, I don't know, in the tonal music, usually we don't have 12 different pitch classes to deal with at the same time. You know, there's 7, and then the additional notes would be brought in occasionally, but you don't have, in tonal music, you don't have 12 pitch classes present, you know, with the same kind of likeliness, or, you know, as same kind of, how do you say, of, as often as all the other ones. You see, there's some pitches prevailing and other ones, you know, that go past the 7 of the diatonic scale. The other 5 pitches, pitch classes, would occur, I mean, but not as often, you know, sometimes. Then you're modulating with F in C major, okay, F sharp comes, well, okay, you go into the dominant, you know, it's like the secondary dominant kind of occurrence or stuff like that.
What's up, Bean Gang? Come back at you with another tutorial on how to do...